Hey everybody, Keith Dotson here, and in this video, we're continuing our visit to the George Eastman Museum in Rochester, New York. In part one, we looked at antique cameras and photographs from the permanent collections. In part two, we'll be walking through the lavish mansion and close out by walking through the gardens. First, I paused for a nice lunch in the new on-site cafe at the museum, and now we're ready for a walk. Enjoy. In part one, I said that this was his actual suicide note, but it's actually a very convincing facsimile. The original is being kept safe somewhere for our conservatorship.
Thank you. that we gave the entire historic home and furniture that his family didn't want to the University of Rochester. When the U of R decided it was a very expensive place to live and maintain this building, they went back to the U of R campus, and we became a museum, and renovations took place to get us ready to open as a museum in 1949.
None of what we see here today was here. This room, the conservatory, was empty. It had one big viewfinder camera in the middle of the floor, and a lot of pictures randomly hung on the walls. That was it.
The institution felt the space was better used as an exhibition space. Back then, in 1949, we only had the...
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, everybody. To learn more about the photographs that I create, be sure to visit my website at keithdotson.com.